The country has undergone significant transformation, but it has also come across severe hardships in recent years. The COVID-19 pandemic, which was preceded by the economic recession which began in 2016 and prolonged drought. With only 2 years left until the current administration's term comes to an end, Press Secretary Alfredo Hengari maintained that they have steered the ship through the most difficult period post-independence. Hengari gave an overview of these challenges in a recent one-on-one interview with News on One.
When we had droughts, over $2 billion was spent in protecting those vulnerable communities that were affected by droughts. Now, that $2 billion could have gone to education, it could have gone to health to strengthen those infrastructures. But it's an indication of how responsive and how agile government is, notwithstanding those challenges. But there's another challenge that faced us as a country in 2020. In 2020, the expectations from the projections from the IMF and other institutions were that Namibia's economy was going to grow quite positively. Now, COVID-19 hit us severely. Lockdowns, our economy contracted, jobs were lost in a number of sectors, tourism, creative industries, and so on. So we are coming from a very difficult period. What we did is we came up with a post-COVID-19 economic recovery plan, and we are right in the middle of implementing that plan in order to ensure that our economy gains traction and also a very sustainable footing in order to ensure that Namibians benefit from that growth.